If a protein contains 0.5 of iron, each protein contains 4 atoms of iron, then calculate weight of molecular weight of that protein. Means number of iron atoms, number of iron atoms equals to, okay, number of iron atoms equals to number of iron atoms equals to number of atoms or number of gram atoms, number of atoms into molecular mass, molecular mass or atomic mass of iron. Atomic mass of which one? Iron. So therefore this equals to which one? Number of iron atoms are what? 4 into 56. 4 into 56, so 4 6 are 24, here is 2, so therefore 4 5 are 20, 20 plus 2 22. Now this is the weight of iron atoms. What is that? This is the percentage, this is the weight of iron atoms by, we don't know the weight of which one, x. So therefore x equals to 224 by which one, 0.5. Now it becomes 2240 by 5. Now it is 100. Here is also 100. Then 100. So this is 1 za. Here is what? 24 za. Okay, na? How many 4 za? 20. Five ones are, this is 2s are, here is like this. So it becomes which one? 22 4 0 into, here is 2. Now it becomes 2 zeros here, 8, here is 4, here is also what? 4. So therefore 44,800. This is the mass of iron. If a protein contains 0.5 of iron and each protein contains 4 atoms of iron, then they calculate the molecular weight of that protein. This is 0.5%, so therefore number of weight of iron by molecular weight of protein we don't know, then 100, then the answer is which one? 44,800.